pleased to report that GADC continues to deliver results for Greenville County. In 2012, we added 1,454 new jobs and $273 million in investment.
She chose to come to Greenville because her heart's in economic development, and that's what this room is all about.
I want to thank you for the support you continue to show economic development, not only around Greenville, but also across the state. We have finally gotten to a state where we are no longer regional. What's good for Greenville is good for Charleston. What's good for Charleston is good for Orangeburg, and we are now Team South Carolina. And that wouldn't have happened if it wouldn't have been for the people in this room.
William D. Workman Buffalo Hunter Award was created in 2004 by the Greenville Area Development Corporation to recognize people who have made a significant contribution to Greenville as one of our economic development partners. With great pride and appreciation for her many contributions to our state, to the upstate, and to Greenville County, I'm pleased to present this year's William D. Workman III Buffalo Hunter Award, simply inscribed, America's Economic Development Governor, to Nikki Haley.
Thank you so much.